Natural Science by Rush. This is the CVT guitar lesson for Eric. What's up, brother Eric? You just wanted the live version. It's tuned in standard. This is from 137 to 230, and it sure is pretty, man. Mr. Alex Lifeson. Probably our shortest lesson we've done. Pay close attention to the picking because it's quick. You're going to want to pick this a certain way. So let's jump in. 2D, 4G, open B. We're going to go down, down, up. 3A. And this is also going to be down, down, up. Open D, open G. So that gives you... That way, Eric, you're picking in the direction of the next string. So we want to grab that third note of each chord with an up. Open D, 2G, 3B. Down, down, up. You can keep that third fret on the B and just go up to the 2A and go... A, 2nd fret, open G, 3B, and then 3A, open G, that's down up, 5A, open G, that's up, so it ends with a, so you got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Eight times. And then, really, that's it. They slightly distort it for the next eight, and the eighth one is shortened, and this is what that's going to sound like. In your eighth one on the distortion, you do just the first three. And just let it ring. Right, so I'll do the sixth or the seventh into the eighth. Alright, so you'll have fun with that, I'm sure. Key to this, because the speed, Eric. Upstroke, man, on this last note of each chunk, whether we're dealing with the three note per chord or the two note, down, down, ups, or down, ups at the ends. All right, so let me get this taken care of for you, and then I'll I got another one I'm going to do for you. I forget which band it was, but I will look it up. I believe it's going to be Alcana, if I'm saying that right, and then yeah. So let me get this taken care of. Thanks, dude.